Now, this standard basically talks about the production of retreated tires. What basically is retreading of a tire? This is basically a tire, right? There are several components, and we could divide these components in two parts. The uppermost portion, which has grooves in it, which is usually in contact with the ground, that happens to be the tread of a tire. So, and the rest of the portion is casing. So, usually what happens, since tread is the most important part of a tire, as it is bearing the load of the vehicle.
What is the IS number?
So, IS 15704. Tread happens to be the most important part of the tire, as it is bearing the load of the vehicle, apart from the load of the occupants and the forces like braking forces, cornering forces. So, the wear usually happens right here. So, over time, because of wear, this becomes like too much worn to be used, right? So, instead of going for a new tire, what we do, we simply replace this tread. This process is known as retreading. Now, why do we go for retreading in the first place instead of going for a new tire? This is because the rest of the casing, it is usually good to be used for a considerable period of time. And the new retreaded tire is as good as a new one. Apart from that, it'll cost you just around 20% of a new tire. So, so this standard basically talks about that for passenger tires, for commercial vehicles. This is not applicable to bikes and two-wheelers and tires which have a speed capability below 80 km per hour. Painting like carbon black and all, that is done. Now then, advantages of retreading. First of all, low investment. It'll cost you just around 20 to 30% depending on the tire. Usually, smaller the tires, less is the fraction of cost of retreading. Then it saves money. Then it is durable. The new retreaded tires are as good as new ones. Environment friendly. It costs. It just requires a third of the resources, like crude oil, for getting one retreaded tire. Then safety. It is tested to all the tests are performed on this tire, that are done in a new tire. So it complies to safety. Now after retreading, we go for these tests. First is visual inspection. We could reject. A few of these as per visual inspection, then inflation to 1.5 bars, then the structural integrity of the tires are checked, and then we go for destructive testing. A few of the tires we test up to a certain point and see where these tires fail. Conversion of this as system standard. Now we could incorporate a few points in this standard and convert it to a system standard, like leadership, planning, support, operation, performance evaluation, improvement, etc.